Hello children, today I will introduce a new number, number 14. Say with me, 1, 4, 14. Very good. Now parents, take a pencil and cancel this line and this line. Okay. Now take a pen and write 1, 4, 14. Skip 1 4 14, skip 1 4 14, skip 1 4 14, skip 1 4 14. Now children, take a pencil and write down today's date over here. Okay, write number 8, sleeping line, 9, sleeping line, 2020. Okay. Now look here. Which number is this? 1 4 14. Okay, 1 and 4 makes number 14. Now children, we will practice how to write number 14. Okay. See. First, we will write number 1 and then we will write number 4 like this. Again, first we will write number 1 under tens and then write number 4 under units. 1, 4, 14. Write like this. Okay? It's a 2-digit number. 1 4 14. So from the middle of the square you have to go down, down, down. This is number 1 and write number 4 like this. 1, slanting line, sleeping line, standing line, 4. 1 4 14. 1 4 14. Children, you have to touch the bottom line. Okay, touch the lower line and write. You don't have to touch the upper line. 1 4 14. Write nicely, take out good handwriting. Start from the middle of the square and touch the lower line. Do neat work. 1 4 14. Speak and write. Speak and write. All of you speak and write. 1, 4, 14. Take out good handwriting. Write nicely. 1, 4, 14. Now it's done. Now children, you have to write one page in the small book also. Okay, how many pages you have to write? Only one page. Parents, put a desk over here, then write down the heading and then write like this. And children, you have to write down the date. Okay, see you soon. Bye bye, take care. Now children, it's time for counting. Let's count the stars. 1. Now children, say with me, 1. Now next, 2. Say loudly, 2. 3. Which number is this? 3. Very good. Next, 4. Now tell me children, which number? 4. Now next, 5. Say loudly, 5. 6. Say loudly children, 6. How many stars? 7. Now it's time for 7. Now next, 8. Which number? 8. Now next, 9. Which number? 9. Now it's time for 10. 1 0 10. It's a 2-digit number. Now 1 1 11. 2 standing line. Now next, 1 2 12.
1, 3, 13. 1 and 3 makes number 13. And our today's number 1, 4, 14.